smut water. Smut. Wow. Wow. I won. Good morning. So as you can see, we've already been out and we've had like a really nice breakfast, which was so filling, but I did beat it. Becky and Frankie were with us. Becky did not win. I'm very disappointed in you, Becky. You did not beat your breakfast.
Dishonor me and my cow.
Yeah, we've had a really slow start because of that. I'm only just about to start getting ready and getting dressed into foo, which I will be wearing foo and Becky will be my beautiful hikaru.
Yay.
So we're just doing that now. We don't really have any plans for the day, so again it's just gonna be probably a slow meander. A bit of a walk. I definitely want to check out the Artist Alley today and get food and just be awesome in the con. How are your shoots going, Chris?
It's been a really good day today. It's been absolutely fantastic. The sky has been very clear. The gazebo level this morning was filled with so many amazing cosplayers.
How many shoots have you done?
I have completed 4 shoots so far.
How are you, Chris?
Yeah.
This was very exciting when the camera wasn't on. Oh, my camera, the thing's not even plugged in.
Yeah, now it'll pick up sound. Yeah, Chris was very excited before the camera was rolling because someone recognised him as Wiz.
Yeah, do you want me to redo that bit?
How's your day, Chris?
Oh yeah, it's been really good. Someone came running up to me just now and was like, oh my god, it's Wiz! So that was good. So now I can take off my cosplay and never wear it ever again.
Goal achieved.
Yeah.
Baby, how was your morning then?
Good.
So Becky and I have just gone around the Artist Alley together. It's so good there. Like, the quality of product and the quality of art is just so high. I haven't really been buying much because technically all the money I have is Tim's. I've done a little bit. I've got 3 badges that are down here and I'm very happy with them. And Becky and I got a multi-buy deal where she got some more with me. They're really cute. She's also got a pillowcase and a t-shirt and a bag. And
you've been convincing me to buy some.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a bad influence. I can't buy anything, but Becky can. We've had a really good morning so far. And now the boys are having some food, so we're just going to join them for a drink. We came out to help Tim with his photo shoot and it started snowing on us and it's getting heavier. It doesn't seem to be settling, but it's kind of like hail snow, so my cave is not particularly warm, so I'm really cold and it's now getting in my dead cat. Overwhelming, and there were just so many people, and I like got in a couple of shots, but yeah, I ended up leaving early because there were just too many people.
There were like over 80 people there.
Yeah, like 80 people said they were going, and then I think more might have actually turned up, so way more than I've ever seen in a UK con. After that, we kind of just, I was a bit hungry. I'm always hungry. So we braved the snow because it's been snowing ever since I said when we were in food, it's been snowing the whole time. We came out, I'm really not dressed for the weather. I am dressed for barbecue.
I've put
a napkin already, so I'm ready for barbecue.
My shoes went well, but it got so busy towards the end, and it exposed so much. It's laying here now, so I think we've seen every type of weather you could get here in DC. Yep. Great. Fantastic. Great.
This is going to keep going out of focus. I feel a bit bad because I made Tim stay out when it started snowing because I wanted photos as well, and his stuff got really wet. I mean, fine. I also got really wet.
They are wet.
Oh, and I made Becky get really wet as well because she was holding the light for me. I hope the photos come out alright.
Nah.
It's delicious.
We managed to get into the really like exclusive sky high bar thing, and I'm being lit up courtesy of Chris. There he is. But it's kind of cool in here. I'm not going to drink though, so we're just going to sit here and like talk about how cool it is.
My knees ache.
What?
Emma, tell us how else you're old.
Going grey.